Juniors, heat two.
Lane 45, Jack Berry beside him in the 19 car. Jade Sanderson there, 15 car, Lane Commodore. Four laps for these guys. Six for the girls and guys.
Hey,
how you
going?
What would that mean?
Yeah, all right. All right, quick play. Never let them go. Yep, the years are the way they go. First come to the seat, come bottom. Down the straight, it'd be hard to get around. Let's have a look at this blue Falcon and see what it does. Big V8. Driven very well by Liam Powell. Just a little bit of a second. Hard on the brakes they go. Oh, he didn't wait for long. He's gone deep. Bring it back down. I don't know. He did a great job to bring that back down. He's just hanging on to it. It's paid off for him. He's now in front. Nice work by Liam. Coops Capillaro with dust in his face. Bit of work to do. That's a daring move by Liam. Pretty impressed. Alex Hyder's in third. Jack Berry's trying to get around him. And there's going to be a bit of a dust issue for some of these drivers. Away he goes. No dust on this part. Opens it up. Down the straight, turn one. Capillaro's looking all the way through that dust, trying to make judgment. Jack Bear managed to get around Alex Hyder. He opens it up down the straight. Liam Powell opens it up. There's a bit of experience here, my Liam. Pretty impressed with this junior. Come from nowhere. Into the internal. Flash and caution. Now opens it up. Under brakes. Right out so far. The Liam Powell goes through. 25 goes past. Jack Powell is the third. Okay, lost it for a little bit now, to find him again. Liam Powell, Coach Capillaro, Liam Jackson. V8 sounds absolutely beautiful, nice and crisp, it's everything to the ground. And he opens it up, he negotiates turn one, down the straight he goes. Coach Capillaro goes past him. Ron and Jesse, follow car. Jack Bear, third. That's got a little bit of work to do around Alex. Alex goes past. Four. So I can see Liam here going to lap J. Shows you how quick this car is. The juniors are surprised they let this that top K. We'll find out what's going on. Generally, it's a standard move. Juniors or maybe a little bit. The outside of J. Goes Liam. With a couple on the go, he goes into turn one and opens it up and away he goes down the straight in the exit of the crowd. Coops Capillaro in second, down the straight through turn one. The cross up trying hard to get into that step there. Coops back on the track. Away he goes. That's when he should not work for him. Don't go out there. Under brakes he goes. Trail of dust for everybody. Coops Capillaro is going to get under the brakes, I don't know. Wait and see. One lap to go for Liam Powell on the outside of Coops Capillaro, 25. In front of you there, he's got second. Here comes Jack Barry, 19. This is third position for him. One lap to go. Well, it's half a lap to go for Liam Powell. One to go for Jack Bear. Alex Hyder goes fast. He's got one to go. Check a flag for him. Nice work by Liam. Here comes Coots. Jake Bear trying to down move on the outside of Jake. Sanderson gets it, under brakes and goes. Second for 25, number 25, Coops Kapilari. Jake Bear in third, he's got the second flag. Jake Sanderson goes across the line. Alright, just a bit of a fight as the Aurora car coming out. Now he goes across the line. Is that coming?